to Bulldog News. I'm Kyle Martinez.
And I'm Mariana Vera.
Choir Assembly opens magical feast with the nearest sellout, and band heads to Disneyland. These stories and more when we return. With the near sellout crowd on hand, the Choir Assembly opens their doors Wednesday night to a packed audience. Parents, students, and staff transform the multi-purpose room into a 16th century dining hall and music feast and fun worthy of royalty. Here with the story is Shane Stiles.
Tomorrow from Magical Feast, 15-year extravaganza. I'm Shane Stiles. Let's learn about these magical styles.
Well, today we are setting up for our Magical Feast. It's our 15th annual production that the choir is putting on. And we always set up the Saturday before the production starts. And we transform the multi-purpose room into somewhat of an intimate tented arena.
We got a lot of dedicated parents here to put the thing together for the kids.
If you want to come attend the event, you can go to ayalachoirs.com and purchase seats. The event goes on December 11th through December 14th. Every performer starting at 6:45 p.m. And if you follow the links on ayalachoirs.com, you can purchase tickets.
Reporting for Bulldog News, I'm Shane Skiles, and back to the studio.
Oh, so did you attend Magical Feast?
No, but I heard that they're selling videos, so I might look at that.
Yeah, I heard that they had really good food there this year.
Yeah. So the University of Laverne is offering scholarships in the amount of $20,000. In the fall of 2014, incoming students will be awarded up to $20,000 if they plan to study in print journalism, photojournalism, radio, television, public relations, broadcast journalism, and multimedia. The communications program is said to offer hands-on training and that will prepare graduates for a career in film and television business. For students who are interested, please see Mr. Wright in room B144 to pick up a flyer with more information to be eligible for the scholarship. Students must apply and be accepted in the University of Laverne. Hurry, this deadline soon approaches.
Have you ever dreamed of performing at the happiest place on earth? For Ayala High School Band and Color Guard, their dream became a reality. On Thursday, December 12th, students boarded buses headed for Disneyland. The band, under the direction of Mark Stone, traveled to the magical land of Disneyland to perform in the Christmas parade. This performance is truly a gift because you must be invited to perform in any of the internationally known Disney parades. So did you go to Disneyland this year?
Yeah, the last time I went was over break, and I think I'm going to go this Friday after finals.
Oh, okay.
Now it's time to check in with Trey Mina and Faiga on the set of Bulldog Barks. Let's see who's joining Trey today after this break.
I was going to say Campbell. Hello and welcome to Bulldog Barks. I'm Trey Manea Faiga, and my guest here today is Eli Kim. So Eli, how are you today?
I am doing really well. How about you?
Fantastic. So let's talk about senior year. How is your senior year going so far?
So far, it is going pretty well, but second semester will be 10 times better because I'll be more laid back with my schedule.
That's good. So did you come to Ayala for all four years or?
No, I went to Ayala for only 2 years. I came here when I was a sophomore. All
right. So how did you like it since you came here?
I don't know. I think it was.
It was all right.
It was whatever. It's whatever.
Yeah. Do you have anything to say in closing?
You only have 5 months of school left for seniors, so I mean, do good in school and don't do drugs.
That's some good advice. So thank you for joining me today, and we'll be back after this commercial break with my next guest. Thank you.
Texting while driving helps bring family closer together and prevents car crashes and helps you multitask.
Oh my God, let's go on texting, girl! Oh my God!
Be happy. go.
I'm a scientist and I approve this message.
Boy, go.
Hello, we're back on the set of Bulldog Barks, and my second guest today is Jabari Reynolds. So Jabari, how are you?
Pretty good.
Pretty good? So I see you wearing your basketball uniform.
Yeah.
So you're on the freshman team or?
Freshman.
How is your guys' basketball team this year?
Pretty good.
What's your guys' record?
We're 12-4.
12-4, that's a pretty good record. Have you guys started, like not playoffs, but a league yet?
We start today.
All right, who do you guys play today?
Playing Claremont.
All right, you think you guys are gonna win?
Probably.
All right, do you have anything to say in closing?
Nah.
All right, thanks for joining me, Jabari. Thank you to everybody in the studio and everybody else. So I'm Trey Manan Feiga, and my guests were Eli Kim and Jabari Reynolds. Thank you very much. Is that your guys' thing?
Starter!
Oh! Starter!